Hi, I'm Matthew Conger, Restless Team Rider, riding the 2012 Splinter 40 with Restless Grindhouse wheels, 66mm, 82A. Got 8 plies of Canadian maple, pretty gnarly for free ride and freestyle, and you should buy it. It's pretty awesome.
Waking up to ash and dust, I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals. I'm breaking in, shaping up, then checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse. Whoa.
Better improvements from the 2011 model is definitely less flex. This board has probably the amount of flex of like the Soyuz. It feels like the Soyuz, so it's like decent for free ride. It has really deep concave for locking your feet in, and the double kicktails are pretty steady for freestyle and all your flippy tricks and whatnot, and I like those. So this is a great board for me and pretty much everybody else who's riding.
From inside.